This is Dunblane. It's the first weekend since Andy Murray won Wimbledon for the second time. So let's just have a stroll up the high street. Yeah, this is a very good window display with the mosaic picture of Andy Murray and the Wimbledon balls. And a message saying, "Well done, Andy." And a bottle of Pimm's as well, yeah. Right, let's just go further on up the street. The Sue Rider shop, which has got a pretty impressive window display. Andy Murray, Wimbledon champion. Yeah, and knitted strawberries and cream. And what looks like a signed picture. A lot of memorabilia commemorating Andy Murray's win. Yep, well done to him, he's done Scotland proud. Posters from the local paper. Yeah, he's certainly done Dunblane proud, and he's done the whole of Scotland proud. Going up towards the cathedral, yep. Yeah, this You see it in the 1959 version of the 39 Steps, where the scene where Hannay, played by Kenneth Moore, is in the sheriff's office, while the sheriff is played by, Dr. Cameron, in other words, the actor Andrew Cruikshank. And I believe he leaps out into a lorry when he is confronted by the sheriff in the phone. Just passing Bennett's, the butchers, while they do Wimbledon sausages. Look, they got tennis balls in the front window. Oh yeah. Isn't this just like the thing the rain starts? Bank of Scotland with the advert featuring James Cosmo, of course, who's best known as, many roles, but best known as Renton's father in Trainspotting. Now, here we're coming to the pillar box that was painted gold for Andy Murray winning gold at the men's singles at London 2012. There's a plaque on the side. for the special for special stamps produced for Andy Murray. Oh yeah, yeah, celebrating what 2015 marks the 50th anniversary of the Royal Mail's modern special stamp programme. It celebrates the UK and the national character. Yep, quite right. Yeah, I mean, we just can't go on basking in past glories. There's a plaque. Yeah, telling everybody that Postworks has been painted gold to celebrate Andy Murray's victory in the men's singles at London 2012. Now on, that's a quick wee look back down the high street, and now on up to the cathedral. We're at the cathedral. Yeah, it's where Andy Murray got married to Kim Sears, and well done to him for choosing this as where to get married. I mean, he could have chosen a Caribbean island, but he nevertheless chose Dunblane Cathedral. They called it Scotland's Royal Wedding, but in spite of the high profile, it should not be forgotten that it was a private family event. This is a really fine looking cathedral. Oh, gee whiz. My lens is covered in raindrops. Sad memorial to the poor children. Yeah, very sad. There's not, is anything on